ask y'all to get your flashlights out. Now we sing this last song. It's called Rock in a Hard Place. Woo!
Swinging and missing. It ain't broken, but damn, it needs fixing. Been a while since you kissed, felt like kissing. It's just different. We've been talking about forever since we've been together. Something about it makes you think I'm better. Between a rock and a hard place, red wine and mistakes, tears rolling down your face. I walked out that door, that's when I lost it. Midnight in Austin, damn, I'm exhausted. What the hell's this all for?
Thank you.
London. Would y'all care if I told y'all a little about how the heck I ended up in London, United Kingdom? In 2020, I was building gas pipelines. I was living in my small town in southern Illinois. And I wanted to be a gas pipeliner for the rest of my life. That's what I thought I was gonna do. I had never sang before. I had never written songs before. Hell, I didn't even know what writing songs was. Didn't play guitar, didn't play piano, had no music ability whatsoever. And then I got tired of not seeing my mom, and I got tired of not seeing my dad and my family because I was on the road so much. So I started trying stuff. I just tried to start doing different things. And one of those things was I tried singing. And I guess what I'm here to tell y'all tonight, I don't know if any of y'all need this, but you're gonna get it. When I started singing in my hometown, first day I tried singing, I had a song go viral on TikTok. So I woke up that morning and I quit my job. And there was a lot of people around me when I did quit my job that told me, "You're never gonna make it, son." Why don't you just keep doing what you're doing? That makes it a lot easier. It's a lot easier to just keep doing what you're doing. You're crazy, man. I'm not crazy. I'm doing something different than you are. When I was going through that stuff and everybody kept kicking me down and kicking me down and making me feel this small and making me feel like I'd never make it, I turned to God. I don't know if anybody believes in God, but I do. I believe in God with my whole heart. Every day, every night, every minute of the day, every minute of the night. But there was one verse that I looked to get me through and keep my head tall. Because if I'd have never done that, if I'd have listened to them, I wouldn't be here in London with y'all.
Just know this, I'll be back next time.
I'll see you!